English, babe.
We're going to Walmart to buy our stuff. I'm William. This is
Renee.
And hopefully we have a good time at Walmart.
We'll see you. How long being bet? See, I'm tired and I'm being bet. Anyways. Yeah, like I was saying, I didn't do much today. Just sat around. Eat. Tired. Trying to fix this freaking video. Get messed up. So we gotta delete it and do it over.
Because why? Camera only records in 30 minute increments.
Pretty bad, right?
Or at least the camera says 30 minutes anyways.
Yeah. And it was a good one. I did a good video. Hopefully we'll fix it. So, but yeah. I mean, it was exciting. But we don't really need much Walmart. As you can tell, this truck is loud. It scares everybody on the streets. Make the kids run.
Good. Better than to run out of the streets than into it.
Yeah,
it's true.
My parents don't like the truck.
Your mama does.
Well, yeah, mommy does. My daddy hated it. Because that thing's so dang loud. I like it. Oh, Melly, you talking, Melly? Talking? She even is talking. Like, what are you talking about?
Grandmother likes it too.
Is that your mom?
Yeah, your grandmother.
Oh, yeah. Your grandmother does like it.
I've been being at the racetrack.
Yeah, I mean, she does go to the racetrack.
She goes with that ball guy?
Bob.
Bob? Yeah, Bob. Aaron Bob,
try.
You trying to find somewhere to put it?
Nah, I was holding. It's okay. If you want to. Well, my things want.
You ain't got to.
What are y'all plans for tomorrow? We're going to the beach, hopefully. If not, we'll sit around and fix some things. Well, you being bad, you don't go to the beach tomorrow.
Stop working!
Gotta go to the beach on Solomon's Island because really any beach around here, Pax Rivers has a lot of rocks. A lot of beaches out in Solomon are a lot better. There's one we're gonna head tomorrow.
I don't know how to swim, so you know, I put my feet in the water.
Yeah, I don't know how to swim either.
Yes, you do. Excuse me. He swims great. He swims really good. I don't know how to swim, but I still enjoy getting in the water. As you can see, this truck moves it. It's just, it's going.
Oh, it's a truck. Not a,
it's a Chevy. A big truck. I'm sorry, y'all. This sun is loud. I'll record when I get in Walmart. It's too loud.
Okay.
Come on, Mace, let's go. Oh, I guess you're on that. It's that Millie Poo Poo, so we in Walmart. We in Walmart, just walking. We in Walmart, just walking.
You gotta go get your stuff, though.
Oh, yeah. Come on, y'all, look at my stuff.
Attention, associates. Can we get a manager back at Jamboree City to open the home of
Walmart? Oh, sorry. Okay. What do I need, y'all? Are my fingers all on the camera? Needed something. I don't know what I needed. Needed something. Oh, I wanted to have a new bonnet. I needed a new bonnet. Not a new shower. Okay, I need a bonnet. Need a bonnet. They don't have one. This is nice, but I wonder if it will stay. Yeah, I need a bonnet, y'all. A bonnet. Yeah, I need some medicine. I need some nasal stuff. I need some stuff for my nose. Where is it at? My allergies have been really bad, y'all. Really bad. What do y'all use for allergies? I use Flonase. Dish soap. Here they are. They're right here.
That ain't deodorant.
I'm fine.
I'm down.
We'll eat. You know, we'll have a wrap for dinner tonight. Eat something for dinner. I don't know what we're gonna eat. I thought I was recording and I wasn't recording, so I gotta record it. I said I thought I was recording, but I wasn't recording. Hey, hey girl. Hey girl. Uh-oh, someone got an attitude.
Do not touch it.
Our kids have attitudes.
I'm not paying for a light I cannot afford. That's why I'm checking it.
Anyways, yeah, so I want to look. We are when?
I mean, that's what essentially what we're doing right now.
I'm like, why are we getting that? We don't need to know what time soon. As you can see, little Mason's over there crazy.
Yeah, all my kids. Wombat. Crazy now.
Wombat.
Yeah.
Put that down, Mason. I don't need that.
Is that fish? Is that white that? Is that James?
Yeah, anyways.
We buy all the lights in our apartment.
Yes. Because
if we don't, we're responsible for it.
Yeah, we live in ugly military homes. Cheap.
All these rules and regulations and
stuff. Fun stuff. Very fun.
You say so. I don't think it's fun. I don't know.
Yeah.
It's just always something after. Something always breaking.
That's what we need to get.
The doorbell thing?
No,
oh, the lights.
So yeah. Like Michael. Yeah. That's what Michael has.
Yeah. They're nice. So. Yeah, it's always something after another in that house. Always breaking. Something was breaking.
Sorry, ma'am.
In Walmart.
Yeah, like the smallest Walmart. Barely ever has anything we need, really.
Oh, well. Say, oh, well.
Yeah. It is what it is.
What are we looking for now?
I want to see if
they got my dog just running. He's a weirdo.
General Motors.
He's a weirdo.
Looks like this thing right here.
Oh, he's looking for a radio? Whenever you buy one?
No, it's a dash kit.
Oh.
It's not the actual radio, so that I can put my radio in the truck.
Say hey. Say hey.
Like,
You know how mine, I made my own panel and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, this will actually slide in and out.
Let's buy for another day.
Another day.
Bye, Mason.
It's funny, like, every time I walk, someone stares at me, so I'm like, I try to turn the other way. Like,
hell, that's just the whole.
Who am I talking to? Who are you talking to?
Sorry! You're not coming!
If I can get something like that and sew it in, it'd be nice, but I want that.
Yeah, the Chevy seat. Pretty nice. But yeah. I'm looking for stuff.
And I don't know where to go to look for just seats.
Oh well. I can't wait for Christmas to come out. I mean, Christmas to come out. I can't wait for Christmas to come out. I can't wait for Christmas stuff to come out, like the holidays, the lights and stuff.
Yeah, but when Christmas comes and they put the lights out, that's when they're the most expensive.
Yeah.
It's always better in prep a year and prior to after Christmas because that's when they got to get rid of everything.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, that's pretty cool.
Keep going.
What? Yeah, let me just get some dish soap. Just dish soap.
Dish soap from the other side of Walmart.
And that's it. Sorry, on my fingers. Keep getting in the camera. What's that big thing?
My shoes.
And this is what he do. He falls on the ground.
I do.
He literally falls on the ground.
Now, give me your shoe.
What?
But he's good, though. Weirdo. Manny! He runs. Look at him running.
Runs like the Geekos.
Hey, here.
PJ Masks.
So I'm running.
Does that whole Naruto run thing.
Our kid is a weirdo. Look at him on the ground. Get up, Mason. Get up.
I do got it. I like that.
What, MTV shirt?
Yeah, not
MTV. MTV shirt.
Not MTV.
It said MTV on it.
It's Deathpool.
It said MTV.
The one that says Deathpool?
The pink one.
No, I'm talking about the black
one.
Oh,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
The one that says, I got issues.
But yeah, they have some really cute purses over there. And I need to start looking at it because I like it. And I would buy it. If I had the money, I would buy it.
You're not golfing. Let's go, man.
MTV shirt, y'all. MTV. I love Walmart. Hey, that's a cute shirt. So we're gonna get some dish soap. And that's it. Oh, I almost fell on the floor. I slid. Almost fell. Mason, bye Mason.
Oh, I gotta get in there.
Daddy, you can't leave.
Sorry, my fingers in the way, y'all. I'm trying. I'm using my phone. It's hard. It's pretty hard using my phone. That's the one we use. As you can tell, my child is crazy. He likes to run everywhere. We need chicken, right?
We need chicken.
Look for the rat.
We got chicken in the fridge, don't we?
We do? When?
We don't have no more of the barbecue chicken?
No.
We got beef.
Okay, yeah, yeah. We'll do that one too. Yeah, we'll use B.
We will get a thing of onion, so.
Melly!
Chicken's like $10-$15.
Melly! Say cheese, Melly! Melly! Mason, come on! Melly! But yeah. So, we're gonna just get some onions, that's it. Oh, that's a nice leather jacket. Wow, who would have thought Walmart had nice leather jackets?
Where's the leather jacket?
Over there.
Those ain't real leather, they're pleather.
Oh, whatever. Leather. Shoot. I like it. I thought it was cute. Who would have thought Walmart had nice leather jackets? That's something.
Come on, guys.
My child needs to be in a freaking... He needs to be inside.
Bye!
Of the car, because he doesn't know how to react.
Don't react.
You don't know how to act, not react. Act.
Please.
I love these. These are so good. These are great.
They're not great.
These are good. You know. Oh, look at that flash in here. Melly, tell everybody what you eat for dinner tonight. Tell me what you eat for dinner tonight. Look, so I'm eating milk tonight for dinner. I'm eating milk for dinner tonight. Say hey. Say hey.
Okay, hold on. Daddy.
Yeah, I'm ready for summer to end. That's too hot for me. I don't know who that is, but I may catch staring at you.
Yeah, that used to be my OPO.
He looks really young.
Chuck.
I don't know him, but cool.
The one I was telling you about, Umbrella.
Which one's the Umbrella?
Eola. That's his actual name.
Oh, okay.
North Asian wife.
Yeah, oh, the one got the boots on. They got a Claire's in here. I love Claire's. But
you
I can't never go in there.
Can't afford
I can never go in there. It's pretty bad. It sucks.
There's awful.
Say one day Mari will be able to go to Claire's. Say one day she go to Claire's, one day. Not right now, but that's okay. That's cool. We done spending money for a while, y'all. We spend too much money. We gotta stop. And I hate, I'm lusted in money. Who doesn't?
We forgot her bottle, didn't we? We forgot Melly's bottle. We forgot the bottle.
She usually cries, so we bring her bottles. We ain't bring it. Forgot about it. Are you talking?
Stop talking. I'm talking.
We didn't really get much, so.
Mason, calm down, please.
Speak, how crazy is this?
Mommy!
You got your dollar?
Yeah. Anyways, y'all, I will see y'all in the car so we can put everything in the car too. Got him on Walmart. interesting at the same time. It wasn't bad. I mean, because I can probably say it was a little fun.
This is not much to do.
Maybe. Make a couple of videos.
Yeah.
Redoing a couple of videos.
Yeah. I need to wash my hair.
Russian military.
ready for. With that show, The Blind Girl, the second season. You know how she's trying to look for that dude, the little boy got killed? Oh my God, I'm ready for that second season.
I know what you're talking about. I know what you're talking about. I just don't remember the name.
Isn't it Dark Something? In the Dark?
In the Dark.
Dark Something? I don't know if y'all know what I'm talking about.
I think it's called Into the Dark.
This Netflix series about this blind lady.
This boy. She's like 13, 15-year-old boy saves her life.
She's like a detective in a way. She's like,
oh, yeah, she's blind, but she wants to know who murdered him. So she goes around looking for clues and stuff like that.
Yeah,
but
this sun is bright. Ooh, yeah.
But, yeah, that kind of ended off.
That was a good show. I was mad. I'm ready to find out if that lady, does something. The one that she met at the hospital at the end.
I'm trying to think of which one.
Like the lady, the Mia, the lady that's in charge of the whole drug thing.
Oh, I know who you're talking about. Yeah, because she shows up at the very end.
Yeah, I wonder what happens.
Oh no, she employs her.
Oh, so she has to work for her now.
Oh yeah, because remember the guy used her drug money. Drug money to pay for the company so it wouldn't go under $100,000.
Yeah.
And she uses that against them. So that way they have to start funding money through their company. Through that dog training center that they have online.
Yeah.
Cause basically he starts having the company go under because he loses funding from his aunt or his mom or something like that. So it's a lot to the show.
Yeah. Say hey, Mace.
Hi.
What are you doing? Being weird?
Sorry.
So I'm being weird. Isn't he a cutie? He's my baby. What's that?
It's for you. Humana.
Probably just nothing important. Never nothing important. These bills, never nothing important. Never nothing important.
Scam.
Yeah, I hate our insurance, y'all. I mean, military insurance sucks to me. It's better to have insurance than no insurance, but I hate it. It sucks. Insurance sucks. Military.
You don't get dental. They. Ditch and dodge like what you really need all the time for the cheapest possible route.
Yeah.
And it's not worth it. If you had a regular insurance, they don't care what it costs. You pay a co-payment and it's done.
But anyways, y'all, I'm about to go in. I'm going to go eat. Y'all have a good night. See you in the morning or tomorrow, afternoon, good night, whenever. Say bye.
Yep.
Say bye. Bye, y'all.
No way.
Sleeping all day, cheating, rolling.